This is CJ two-way. The first way is going to be a single leg squat. Again, making sure your knee stays close to your foot and not tracking all the way over. You'll perform the required set and reps at that position. The second way is holding the squat and then leg coming out to the side, making sure, again, your knee stays over your foot.